squad, I'm here with hair stylist Cesar Ramirez, who's basically going to give us some tips on how to do beautiful hair as he styles the lovely Jaleesa Bermudez before she hits the red carpet tonight. So what is it that you're going to do tonight?
Well, looking at Jaleesa's dress, it's really beautiful. On the bottom of the dress, there's a lot of ruffles, like a goddess kind of dress. Very pretty. I'm going to just take some deep waves, and we're going to pin it back.
So what event are you covering tonight?
Tonight, I'm actually going to be co-hosting the Hispanic Federation Gala, which I'm really excited about because my co-host, is Lin-Manuel Miranda from, as you guys know, the very hit musical In the Heights, Tony Award-winning actor and writer, composer. He does it all. So it's really fun. We're going to have a good time tonight.
Okay, great. So let's see what Caesar's going to do. What magic can he work tonight?
We're going to work it out.
Yeah, he's going to make me look like a goddess. I'm so
she already
excited.
Looks like a
goddess.
We're just adding a little bit of length and a little bit of fullness to Jaleesa's hair. I take hair wefts and I just apply a double-sided wig tape to it. And it's a safer way than using glue, so you don't cause any breakage in her hair. Now when you're doing it, you just want to part the hair in an even part, a nice clean part, and apply the piece right to where the part is. Horizontally, so it's not on the actual hair, but on the part. So I'm clamping the iron down on the hair, starting at the root, letting it sit for a few seconds, and then sliding the barrel down right below the previous wave.
Yeah.